I wanted to take this opportunity to say thank you personally for all the wonderful messages of support and for your understanding whilst I've been recovering from surgery. It has been an incredibly tough couple of months for our entire family, but I've had a fantastic medical team who have taken great care of me, for which I'm so grateful. In January, I underwent major abdominal surgery in London, and at the time, it was thought that my condition was non-cancerous. The surgery was successful. However, tests after the operation found cancer had been present. My medical team therefore advised that I should undergo a course of preventative chemotherapy, and I'm now in the early stages of that treatment. This, of course, came as a huge shock, and William and I have been doing everything we can to process and manage this privately for the sake of our young family. As you can imagine, this has taken time. It has taken me time to recover from major surgery in order to start my treatment. But most importantly, it has taken us time to explain everything to George, Charlotte and Louis in a way that's appropriate for them and to reassure them that I'm going to be okay. As I've said to them, I am well and getting stronger every day by focusing on the things that will help me heal in my mind, body and spirit. Having William by my side is a great source of comfort and reassurance too, as is the love, support and kindness that has been shown by so many of you. It means so much to us both. We hope that you'll understand that as a family, we now need some time, space and privacy while I complete my treatment. My work has always brought me a deep sense of joy, and I look forward to being back when I'm able. But for now, I must focus on making a full recovery. At this time, I'm also thinking of all those whose lives have been affected by cancer. For everyone facing this disease, in whatever form, please do not lose faith or hope. You are not alone.
英国凯特王妃持续神隐，各种传闻却越来越多。英国媒体《每日镜报》报道，凯特今年一月进行腹部手术时，病历遭到医院员工偷看。
A member of staff tried to access an area of the system which they don't have access to, trying to reach the princess's medical records while she was in hospital for surgeries.
这间叫做伦敦诊所的高级医院以保护病人的隐私出名，连查尔斯国王也是在这里动手术。没想到发生严重的个资外泄，据传已经有三名员工遭到停职。
And there's really strict rules. The Information Commissioner would take enforcement action against trusts or primary care practices.
英国讯息监管局已经开始调查偷看凯特病历的医院员工，恐怕将要面临刑责。不过，凯特迟迟没有现身，各种阴谋论持续流传。You
will find people who are willing to try to satisfy that hunger in other ways than just speculating. For example, by trying to access information that they really don't have any business looking at.
被点名是威廉王储小三的罗斯也透过律师表示，传言完全都是假的。英国《每日电讯报》也提到，凯特密友透露，现在传言满天飞，凯特有可能为了平息混乱，提早在3月31日复活节的时候亮相。TVBS 新闻综合报道。 英国王储威廉出席支持无家可归者的活动，他被问到儿童的学前教育，脱口而出的却是这个名字。这是凯特王妃手术后，威廉王子第一次在镜头前公开提到太太，只是外界关心的恐怕还是凯特的健康状况。 英国《太阳报》上周六捕捉到凯特穿着休闲与威廉外出购物的影片，英国人普遍为凯特的恢复感到开心。It's
great to see her back in the public and showing her face, and so everybody knows that she's doing fine.
I do think people should just leave them to get on with their lives. Even that photo in the paper, they got nothing else to write about.
不过，王室专家认为，既然凯特的身影已经被拍到，王室可能会按照惯例冷处理。The
feeling really is that they're just simply not going to dignify this sort of wild speculation with any official comment.
只是经历了修图门事件，也有网友质疑，影片中的人真的是凯特吗？现在各种阴谋论四起，也让王室的信用越降越低。 外媒更发现，肯辛顿宫在去年四月释出的另一张王室照片，似乎也有修图的痕迹。
Of Queen Elizabeth with 10 of her grandchildren, or great-grandchildren, shot in 2022. CNN analysis finding signs that it was altered in as many as 19 places.
从手术后神隐到发表修图过的照片引发争议，这场由凯特而起的王室之乱，恐怕会让英国的八卦媒体非常开心。TVBS 新闻综合报道。
Здравствует Россия！
俄罗斯总统普京开心庆祝胜选，同一时间，俄罗斯媒体却疯传这条假新闻。社群网站上突然流传一张像是英国白金汉宫的声明，内容写查尔斯国王突然在昨天下午过世，下方还煞有其事标注发布时间为3月18号。
Another weekend.Another series of fake online rumors, this time drawing a firm response from Buckingham Palace.
由于俄国多家新闻网一度跟进报道，逼得英国驻乌克兰和驻俄使馆紧急出面澄清，只是许多人还是担心查尔斯的健康。
The 75th anniversary of the Commonwealth.Is a moment to reflect on the remarkable journey.
查尔斯日前公开现身，已看得出面容憔悴不少。最近一张新公布的照片更被发现出现香肠手，疑似有水肿的问题。英国媒体《太阳报》满版标题写着“很开心再次见到你”，原来是独家直击凯特王妃术后现身，和威廉一起外出购物。
Tonight, Kensington Palace finally acknowledging new images of what appears to be Kate Middleton out shopping with Prince William.
凯特王妃神隐好几个月，又惹出修图风波，发型社直言肯辛顿宫不再是可信赖的消息来源。
This is the smallest crisis that the royal family has ever faced.
还有网友继续对最新拍到的购物照提出质疑，指出照片中威凯两人肩膀高度差异和过去明显不同，怀疑照片中女子可能并非凯特本尊。撇新闻综合报道。
It's the question that has taken over the internet.Where is Kate Middleton?
Everyone is still talking about this picture.
Where do you stand on Kate-spiracy?
英国凯特王妃到底在哪里？在修图照片被抓包之后，凯特的健康状况更令外界好奇。
They really, really messed up.
They really have messed up.
They have messed up.
Did you feel you were tricked?
Yes.
CNN 访问最先撤下照片的发型社照片总监，他认为漏洞百出的修图照重创了大众对王室的信任。
Our position now will be that every image, still image coming out of Kensington Palace will clearly be scrutinized very thoroughly.Before we decide to put it out to our subscribers around the world.
凯特的修图门引来骂声，但仍有不少英国民众表达力挺。
There's a lot bigger issues to worry about in the world, really, but people should just leave her alone.
It's blown out of all proportion. She did a little couple of tweaks at home. End of story.
至于凯特会神隐到什么时候，英国媒体报道，凯特的密友透露，可能会在4月23号，路易王子生日当天首度公开亮相。这时，哈利王子的太太梅根则是暌违6年开设了新事业的 IG 账号，要做什么生意还不清楚，但时间点、目的都非常的奇人异动。3天内还吸引了多达50万人追踪。
Like I am seriously impressed with the work that you do, especially at the young age that you're at.
而哈利和威廉则分别现身母亲戴安娜慈善机构的2场不同活动，在负面话题围绕王室之际，加上父王查尔斯持续休养当中，王子现在只能继续撑场面。TVB 新闻综合报道。
英国威廉王储和小朋友们打成一片，一起做饼干。装饰饼干提到太太凯特，不过公开活动她还是独自参加。凯特继续神隐。凯特动腹部手术后就没有出现在公开场合，威廉现身妈妈戴安娜慈善基金活动，她也没有出现。
She taught me that everyone has the potential to give something back, that everyone indeed deserves a supporting hand in life. That legacy.Is something that both Catherine and I sought to focus on through our work.
几天前，凯特照片修图风波后，各种阴谋论甚嚣尘上。有人猜测凯特罹患饮食失调，或是去动臀部整形手术。最夸张的传闻是威廉有外遇，小三是凯特的闺蜜罗斯，甚至传言罗斯意外怀孕，以子逼宫，和凯特发生肢体冲突，导致凯特腹部被刀子刺伤。 照片里凯特旁边的就是八卦报传说的小三罗斯汉伯里，他其实是凯特的好朋友，经常跟威廉夫妇一起现身。不过英国媒体报道各种传言让凯特心情沮丧，媒体甚至把凯特和阴谋论两个字合成新单字 Katespiracy 凯特阴谋论。
Why would we digitally alter photos? Are you talking about, are you comparing us to what's going on in the UK?
I'm doing due diligence to ensure.
凯特八卦新闻还传到白宫，不过白宫发言人只说祝凯特早日康复。 TVBS 新闻综合报道。
全球都在问凯特王妃在哪里。
This grainy photograph taken on Monday as Kate traveled to a private appointment with William.
修图风暴过后，凯特首度被拍到她跟威廉王储同车出门，不过身影很模糊，还是止不住外界的疑问。英国各大报的头版都是凯特，这张母亲节全家福官方照因为变造的痕迹太多，被国际媒体撤回。凯特只好声明道歉，承认跟大家一样，偶尔会修修片，实验看看。
And I think, yeah, I think that just sort of tells everybody that she is healthy and she's okay.
She's not ready for that.And I think she needs to be left alone.
英国民众也帮忙缓颊，王室私下辩解说，官方照片修图或是挂上滤镜越来越常见。CNN 对这套说法完全不买账。
Where they put a Vogue cover she did a few years ago, and they just take a 6-second time lapse. They can go look at it themselves, and they say, "Oh, now it's her 2 years ago."
What I want to know is why nobody senior up the chain in the palace didn't say, "Hang on."
就连哈利王子的密友也跨海来补刀，说梅根是细节狂魔，绝对不会犯凯特的错，仿佛怕大家忘记凯特梅根素来妯娌不和。只是凯特手术之后健康沉迷，大英国协75周年庆祝的大日子，威廉王储单飞出席，王后卡蜜拉也带夫出征，查尔斯国王因为罹癌人没来，至少还有录影现身，就是独缺凯特王妃，恐怕只要他不公开露脸一天，外界对他的健康就更多猜想。体育前纵不到。
威廉镜头下的凯特儿女簇拥欢庆英国母亲节，社群曝光温馨照片，王室万万没想到却是提油救火。
Well, several major news agencies have withdrawn an image of Catherine. The photo has been manipulated.
多家主流媒体以新闻审查为由下架照片，因为在照片中至少看出五个疑点，包括夏绿蒂的毛衣修图修过头。
Kate isn't wearing her wedding ring, and their George has one of his, you know, his fingers crossed.
连评论员都乱了，乔治、路易分不清。而这回媒体直接打脸王室，而且修图变造也不是第一次。去年耶诞贺卡被网友翻出来，路易中指也消失，但外界最担心的是凯特已经两个月没公开露脸。
Quite a legitimate response is that they can't respond to conspiracy theories, you know, made up theories about what's really going on.
凯特腹部手术严重程度不明，英国陆军公布他6月将参加公公查尔斯官方生日的皇家阅兵仪式，但消息却突然从官网删除。
She had a full diary in December. We saw her, you know, up and about and around, and now having to stop all of these commitments.
白金汉宫也是多灾多难，上周末深夜惊传男子开车冲撞大门被逮，目前已排除涉及恐怖攻击，在安装新铁门前先用木板挡起来。 TVBS 新闻报道。
英国国王查尔斯今年2月罹癌，手术后多次出现在大众面前。反观英国凯特王妃，今年1月进行腹部手术后，已经神隐2个月，连一张照片也没有，大家都在问凯特到底病得有多重。
That she wasn't due back in public until Easter at the very earliest. And this is a really different situation to those memorable photo calls outside the hospital each time she gave birth. You know, she's not taking this time out for fun.
凯特最后一次公开露面是去年圣诞节当天，当时她神采奕奕带着儿女参加礼拜，看起来毫无异状。然而威廉最近都形单影只，还在上周因为个人因素没有参加干爹的葬礼，凯特是否病重传闻四起。西班牙媒体报道指出，凯特可能罹患克隆氏症，是一种罕见的肠道疾病，也被称为不死的癌症。最常见的症状就是肚子痛，严重还可能导致死亡。
Kate, you know, is a future queen. She has no constitutional role. She's a mother of 3 young children, and she's going through a difficult process. So you can't really compare the two, but understandably there has been
白金汉宫虽然否认凯特罹癌，但没有说明更多细节。另外，根据新闻报道，卡米拉王后最近也告病假，皇室成员的健康接连出现状况。TVBS 新闻综合报道。
想看最完整的新闻内容，记得下载 TVBS 新闻网 APP。